to take hours, 8 hours to clear this off the truck route. And that's also going to affect the main lines here. You can see they're funneling traffic onto the HOV and the fast lane for now.
Good afternoon. This is the KTLA 5 News at 1. Walker.
And I'm Lauren Lister in for Lou Parker. We're following breaking news.
Terribly, but he is on his way to an area hospital. You can see the condition of the big rig. It's a total loss, and it was filled with meat. So it's going to take them some time to clean this up. They also have a hazmat spill here with the fuel and the oil. Where this is taking a place is on the southbound side. Of the 5 freeway, right on the truck route, and there was another big rig here, presumably parked on the side, may have been